and might be one of the finest examples of a sick PSU turning into a profitable entity. Bharat Pumps and Compressor Limited, or BPCL, was viewed as a sick PSU till not too long ago. It had incurred losses of about 175 crore rupees till 2005. Toiling with 1,200 workers for 35 years, the company had failed to create an identity of its own and was often confused with Bharat Petroleum Company Limited. Several efforts by the government to restructure it had failed. But there has been a sudden turnaround in the last 5 years. Even in current times of global recession, the company showed a turnover of 235 crore rupees, and now the same BPCL has a stronghold showing a profit of 25 crore rupees.
What has been told to me that whosoever comes to Allahabad, he start doing rest and all that. Even Hanuman ji jab udhar aaye to log bole wo bhi aake yahan let gaye. Maine kaha ki main Hanuman ji aapke andar hai usko khada karunga. और लोगों ने मेरा साथ दिया. मैंने उनकी अर्जेंसी को बताया क्यों मैं चाहता हूं कि प्रोडक्शन ज्यादा हो. मेरे लिए नहीं है, आपके लिए है. आप पिछले 30 साल से इस हालत में हैं कि प्रॉफिट नहीं कर पाए हैं, आपका नाम बदनाम हुआ है, आपकी मार्केट में वैल्यू कम हुई है. जरूरी यह है कि हम परफॉर्म करें, बिना परफॉर्मेंस के कुछ नहीं होगा.
दिस इमेज मेकओवर ऑफ भारत पंप्स कैन बी अ लर्निंग लेसन फॉर अदर पीएसयूज. The company, apart from diversifying its market, is also catering to the needs of large PSUs like ONGC, BPCL, HPCL, and even some private refineries in times of economic slowdown. Now the company has companies like Reliance on its client list and have outperformed many international competitors.
One thing, in the last 3 years, wherever we have quoted our compressors, not a single order has been lost. All orders have come to us in spite of the competition from MNCs. That is, Ingersoll Rand here and other companies who are competing us, they have not got the orders. We have got the orders.
In recent times, Bharat Pumps has bagged an export order of 45 crore rupees from Iranian company IGC. All this makes one thing very clear. It's not the machines, but the man behind those machines who actually matters. It's a story of like-minded people who have the strength and power to take an entity to new heights. The story of a turnaround is not just a news capsule, but a shift in thought process which provides fodder to our minds. With Bureau Inputs, Ajay Mishra's report, DD News, New Delhi.
Well, that was a good example for the rest of corporate India. With that, if you have any suggestions or queries,